traditional PBXs are closed proprietary systems, it's very difficult to share those services with other business applications. What NEC Sphere has done is built a software-based platform utilizing open standards to share the unified communication services with other business applications. This allows applications developers to very easily integrate rich communication services into their business processes. Business applications are using portal technology to enable delivery of those services to their users in the enterprise. As a result of building communications as a business application, we can now integrate directly with that portal technology, delivering rich collaboration technology directly to the users of that enterprise. Utilizing this approach, we can now integrate unified communications capabilities directly within the context of a portal. What this does is allows users in the enterprise to very easily invoke collaboration among other people in the organization. New standards used around portlet technology allow communication among portlets built inside of a portal. This is making it even easier for unified collaboration capabilities to be an integral part of these portals. People within the enterprise use a variety of different business applications. At any point in time that they want to collaborate, you need to make it very easy for them to invoke that collaboration within the context of whatever application they're using. In this approach, collaboration can show up across all business applications, and users can very easily invoke that collaboration regardless of the business application they're using. We've all experienced meetings where you spend the first 15 minutes getting the collaboration tools to work. By integrating collaboration with your business applications and bringing them all together into single systems, we streamline the ability to invoke the collaboration session. So audio, video, data collaboration comes together in a much more streamlined way, simplifying what it takes for people in your business to collaborate. Traditional PBXs have made attempts at providing APIs. However, software developers are required to understand telecom technologies to use these. NEC Sphere has opened up its services using web service technology, approaches that allow applications developers to implement and utilize the services of the NEC Sphere platform without becoming telecom experts. The SDK provides source code samples, our WSDL files, documentation, and even a simulator, allowing developers to get started very, very easily. The reason an open standards approach and portal technology is important is because each business is unique. This allows applications developers to customize how communications will work best for each business. Enterprises today are using service-oriented architecture to get applications to work with one another. This allows them to streamline the way their business processes work. If you can imagine, at any point in time, humans come into play during the course of a business process. As a result, what we want to do is integrate humans into that business process. This is where communications in your business process really becomes important. Now, I can reach out to people, I can authenticate business processes or things like purchase orders, things like an inventory check, I can confirm with your client that a package has been delivered to them. There are many ways to think about productivity as it relates to integrating communications with your business process. Imagine that I am recording activity related to a purchase order I'm entering for you, and I want to go back to confirm that order entry. The ability to go pull that recording forward about our discussion directly from within the context of that business application creates a level of quick access to that information that has obvious productivity gains. Many businesses deploy their human resources to their customer's site, for example, to do installations. How do I know that all the necessary equipment has arrived? Usually it takes humans to confirm that. But if the business process can be designed to reach out to that customer and confirm that all the necessary equipment has been delivered or arrived, I can make the decisions more automatically and deploy my resources in a more effective manner. One of the big questions is, how do I get increased productivity in my business when I integrate communications with a business process? The answer is in the workflows. Anytime you have humans as part of your workflow or as part of your business process, then you need to ask yourself, how can reaching out to a human, invoking collaboration as part of that workflow, as part of that business process, suddenly increase the productivity? Many of you may be asking, where does this really apply? Does it only apply to certain types of businesses, or is it good for any business? And the answer is in looking at different vertical applications and specifically identifying places where communications integrated with business processes make a lot of sense. In future stories, we'll talk about integration for government applications. We'll talk about integration for hospitality applications. We'll talk about integration to other vertical applications that really streamline the solutions for those particular environments.